Okay, guys, here is the Scout X4 using Mission Planner. And you can see there's the parameters that I downloaded. And let's go back here. And there we go. And you can see when I move the quad, it's updating a Mission Planner. I'm using COM19 on mine, and that's 57600 baud. And there is the USB cable plugged in, no battery in, and it works with Mission Planner. So I was able to upload a waypoint and all that kind of stuff. So there you go.